Hello students, today I am going to teach you Noten art. Noten is a Japanese word which means light and dark. Here light means white color and dark means black color. So first you have to draw a rectangle of size 8 inch by 6 inch. Okay, 8 inch by 6 inch. Afterwards, after every 2 inch, you have to take a point on all the four sides and then you have to join it. After joining all the points, you will get 12 squares of same size 2 inch by 2 inch. After drawing with the pencil, you have to do the outline of all 12 squares with black sketch pen. Now, to get the beauty of Noten art, the main thing is same drawing you have to do in all the squares. But it's very difficult to draw the same thing in all the squares. So here we will use one technique that is called stencil. First, we will make a stencil. See, I taken a paper, it is little thick, and cut it into 2 inch by 2 inch. It is exactly the size of my square. Then you have to fold it diagonally and you have to draw leaf shape on this. See here, I am drawing a leaf shape on this. When you draw, you have to see, you have to leave spaces every side. See, my drawing is ready. Now you have to cut this. When you are cutting, be very careful. It should not cut the edges. The square should be perfect. You are not supposed to disturb the drawing of your square. Otherwise, while tracing, you will find it is difficult. Now my cutting is over. I am going to open it. See, there is a square of 2 inch by 2 inch and there is a leaf in between. You have to keep this stencil on your first square and you have to draw this leaf shape inside like this. The same thing you have to repeat in all 12 squares. Now my drawing is completed. In Noten art, you will get a game of black and white when you fill color alternately. Means in the first column, you have to fill black in the background. Okay? And in the second square, you have to fill black inside the leaf. So like this you have to complete. Then in the second row, in the first column, you have to fill black inside the leaf, and in the third row you have to fill black in the background. So like that you have to complete all your 12 squares and then you can feel there is a beauty in this game of black and white, which is called Noten art. Now you see, I completed the first 3 squares. In the first square, I filled black color in the background. In the second, I filled in the leaf. Then again, I filled in the background. For filling this black color, you can use anything. You can use poster colors, you can use fabric black, or some, maybe you can use white marker also for this. Thank you.